final call to play Servette. Call is bright, now finally boxed, all set, ready to race. Race number one, good luck to your pick six choices. Waiting for the dispatch. The 1,200 meters journey of this group race just got started. It's a speed scramble. The start of the race moving up now. Hot Dog to grab the lead. It's Hot Dog, followed by Wild Track from the outside. All Four Mama is racing in third. Cole is Bright is also there, sneaking at Inner Rail. Lady Pio. Four lengths for back to entry number five. This one is a Lourdes drive. Then comes number one, Port Angeles. And top tip is the early trailer. Rounding the far turn, it is still Hot Dog by about two lengths. Followed now by number seven, Wild Track from the outside. Second moving on the outside, Cole is Bright. Lady Pio is racing in fourth. All Four Mama is down in fifth, moving up from the outside. The Lourdes drive, that is still Hot Dog still in front, increasing its lead now to about 3 to 4 to 5 lengths now. And down the stretch they come, it is still Hot Dog by about 4 lengths, followed still by the Wild Track from the outside. And down to the finish, it is still Hot Dog with a safe margin and winning this first race, followed by Wild Track, All Four Mama. Then comes Lourdes drive, Lady Pio, Cole is Bright, Port Angeles, and Top Whip.